Welcome, welcome. Last openings for Pillars of Strength, Paramount War. Honestly, I've been liking Pillars of Strength a lot more, so we're gonna start with Paramount War, save best for last. Get right into it. Got Blenheim, Sakani, Bulgari, Zoro! My Zoro card. Obi Dick. Sentomaru. Omi. Abaji. Shishishilan. Oniguma. I think this is the next one. Let's see what we got. Oh, we got Garp. Got another repeat Garp card. Still very nice. Shiny shoulder pads. Underneath Garp, we got. Oh, let's go!
Mina, yatto aeta ne. Uta da yo.
Uta card. Wow, look at that Uta card. So, oh my god. Look at that Uta card. Wow, wait. I think it's a secret rare. Oh my god, that's so nice. Oh my god, I don't even have my sleeves ready. Where are my sleeves at? Holy shit. Hey, everyone tuning in, thank you for sending me your luck. I really felt it right there. First opening. Look at that. Lovely, lovely. Number two. Starting off. Maybe a fool. Saw death. Atmos. Lana Wano, very nice. Dobon. Doberman, the real man who cried over Zed. What a G. Full body. Mina Koala. Oh, Dadan! Yes! A new common card that we haven't pulled yet. Very nice. I am happy. Love Dadan. Love Dadan. And you got Ace in the back with the fire. Oh my god. I didn't even notice the Ace in the back. That is cold. That is actually so cold. Underneath, da-dan. Oh! I was saying earlier, I want another Helmeppo. Different Helmeppo with the visor. Upgraded Helmeppo. Oh my god, that looks sick. With his Kukuli knives. Oh, that's so sick. This is such a great pack right here. Underneath Helmeppo. Smoke! Oh my god, what is happening right now? Smoker. This is sick. Wow. What is going on? I'm feeling the luck. I'm feeling the love right now, guys. Underneath Mass Deuce! Ace's right hand man, bro. Mass Deuce? And then the Dawn card. Wow. Master Deuce. The little one-shot we got with Master Deuce was very nice. With Bochi's art style. Really like that. That was very nice. Get a little more Ace 2 in that chapter. Master Deuce. Wow, we got some great pulls. We got Master Deuce. We got Smoker. Right here. And then we got the upgraded Helmeppo. Just leave that. That's brand new. Didn't pull that before. And then the curly Dadan. Oh my god, I love Dadan. That part where she beats up Garp and cries. Saying that he's not the most in pain. Luffy's the one in the most pain. Oh, that scene gets me every time. Every time. Starting off. Domino. Usopp. Very nice, Usopp. Maybe a fool again. Another Saw Death. Atmos. Nice Crocodile. The Doberman? Oh, Whitebeard Pirates. I don't think we have this one yet. Whitebeard Pirates. It's very nice. Over here. Another nice Bellamere card, but we already have one. Nice Bo Hancock. Oh, Kobe!
その Kobe です! 泣き虫でダメだった Kobe です!
Nice! So we got Helmeppo and now we got Kobe upgraded. Now we just need the third upgrade where Kobe is in his, I think he's in the major or sergeant form. And then Jozu, Diamond Jozu. Diamond Jozu was sick. And then the Dawn card. Alright, this is number four. Pack number four of the day. Wano. The Bon. Magura. Venom Road. Another full body. Gekko Moria. Got Saw. Oh, Toki! This is a card I was looking for too. Very nice common card that we didn't pull. Well, it's not common, it's uncommon actually. So, very nice. Beautiful card. Green, pink, everything. Wow. Nice Toki card. Put down the side. Oh, the world. This guy. It was like what was it? It was like a side special, but it wasn't like canon, right? Yeah, it was World Z, something like that. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, and then we got the six squad card. Very nice. Underneath squad. Oh, another carrot repeat. Very nice, though. Moon. Underneath carrot. Oh, the Luffy alternate that we were looking for. Very nice. Oh, wow. Fire. Sheesh. What a heat card. Toke for the Toki. Number five. Harding. We got another Sawdeath. Atmos. Got Lanawano. Dobon. Magura. Doberman, the can't play, he's a goat. Full body. Gekko Moria. Ice Age event card. Another White Bay. Okay, Seaquake. This is a different event card. Oh wow, it's still very beautiful with that blue. And it gets dark. Oh wow. Okay, underneath Seaquake. We got another Nami. Oh wait, I think this is different than the one that we already have. I have to double check. I have to immediately double check. It is different than the one we already have. So the one I already have is this one. Film Red, very nice. But we just pulled the alternate version, which is even nicer. Wow. Amazing. Really feeling the luck today. It's insane. Again, you see the move, the impact on the ships, and the lettering. That's a great card right there. Starting. Nakumamushi. Thatch. Yukama Land. Jinbei, Saul, Django, Oji, another Mino Koala, nice Suru card, Rakuyo, I think this is it we have. Oh, a nice another Inazuma card, repeat, still very nice. Ready, Inazuma. Huzan! Yes! Yes, Kuzan. Oh my god, with his ice. Oh my god, his ice gauntlet. Holy. And if I got Kuzan and Kizaru instead of Sakazuki, I would be happy, but. So, Kuzan, very ice cold card. Holy shit. So cold. Literally. Kuzan. I like how it's not Aoikiji either, it's Kuzan. Sick. And Inazuma. We only got two more. Wow, we're going pretty quick, but this is crazy luck right now. Yeah, I was saying how I wasn't really feeling Paramount War, but god damn. It really showed me, huh? Oh, this was a terrible tear. That was horrible. Let's go. We're next. We got the Blenheim, Asakani, Bulgori, another Zoro, on the side, another Moby Dick, another Sentomaru, Tomi. Oh, nice! Another Toki card. Very nice. Happy about that. Morlaye. Zephyr, yes!
Sono na shiteta. Ore wa Z2 da.
Yes! Oh my god, Zephyr leader card, yes. This guy was so sick. Oh my god, I love movie Zed. Film Zed. Neo Navy. Zed, what a... Zephyr. What a G. Underneath... Oh, Hannibal. Another repeat card. Still very nice, though. Fire, spinning his little spear. And he's Hannibal. Oh, Hina. I don't think we have her. We might actually though, but still very nice. I'm still a big Hina fan. And the Don card. Wow. To be honest, the highlight definitely the Zephyr leader card for me. Wow. Big Zephyr fan. And the last pack for Paramount War. We're actually done with the box. We'll move on to Pillars of Strength. Last pack. Sphinx. Nice Wanda card. Impel Down All Stars. Frankie. Orz Jr. Abaji, Tashigi, Hydra, a nice, another Helmeppo, very nice, down the side, White Bay, oh, another Seaquake, still very nice, and underneath Seaquake, Monkey D. Luffy film red. A little underwhelming end, but still very nice pull that we did today to finish the box. Show off the highlights in a minute. The common highlights, I like the Helmeppo, the Toki, Zephyr, another Toki, the World, or the Dadan, Helmeppo, and these were just... So definitely the Zephyr leader card. And Dadan, Toki, and then the Helmeppos that we got. Very cool. And the rares, got the Seaquake, Luffy, repeat, Hannibal repeat. I believe this is a Hina repeat. Inazuma repeat. The Kuzan, the alternate Nami. Another Seaquake, repeat Carrot. Oh, the Luffy. He's my boy, but Kuzan. Oh, the Kuzan was just too cool. Kobe, got a new Kobe. Jozu was cool. Smoker. And then the. Oh my god. And then the Uta. Okay, the Garb was a repeat. What do I rank these? Okay, I think I have to go with Uta. Uta first. Obviously, this is secret rare, I think. So we gotta put that first. Second, I gotta go with the Nami. Uta, Nami. Then I gotta go. Kuzan. Kuzan. This Kuzan code. Like, can you blame me with this Kuzan card? Like, Jesus. This is so cold. And I guess we gotta go with the Heat with Luffy next. This fire. And then Mass Deuce. And then, how would I do these three? I don't really like the form that he's in. I gotta give it to Smoker. And then Jozu, and then Kobe. Kobe's our boy, but... So yeah, Uta, Nami, Kuzan, our boy Luffy, Mast, Deuce, Smoker, Jozu, and Kobe. Wow, you really got that Uta card. Very nice. Thank you for all your luck. Really appreciate it. Keep at it. Continue on.